Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Oh, well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking sliced his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out.
Fuel can.
Yeah.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Oh, well, thank you, Dad. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking slice his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know.
Here we go.
Curry out.
How you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Okay, help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back and wait with you?
No, hell no. I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later, see how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Deacon out. me what I can do. Let's go. Should be it. scrap. I can fix this. This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fellas, how you getting inside? That's all boarded up. Gotta find a way in. Maybe up here. I should be able to climb up here. Store. Go. Silicate. This will work. Okay, now. Somebody didn't know how to park. Come on, you bitch. Yes. Yes. Okay. I'll just park this anywhere. Heard enough out of you.
Use this. Here we go. Good.
Open the gate.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What was that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here,
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... I appreciate your help.